Hi there, we're with Georgina, Mark and Majid from Fox Hills Clubs and Resorts. First of all, congratulations on your awards.
Thank you.
Please, can you tell us a little bit about yourself and Fox Hill?
So I'm Mark, I'm the hotel manager for Fox Hills Club and Resort. Fox Hills, if you haven't heard about us already, you should have. We are based in Surrey in Ottershaw. We're a 400-acre site. We've got a 66-bedroom hotel on site. We've got 5 swimming pools, 11 tennis courts, 3 golf courses, which are PGA certified. We've got a brand new pavilion building, which is our family-orientated building, which incorporates over 200 activities a day. And we've got 3 food and beverage outlets on site as well. So we're a really busy resort, but it's a great achievement to be here today. Thank you.
Thank you. Would you say that you have any key highlights from the past year or past few years that you'd like to share with us today?
Absolutely. The pavilion, which is a club within a club. Basically, Fox Hills' highest investment we've ever had. We're coming up to celebrating 40 years anniversary as a business, and in that 40 years, it's the most amount of investment we've ever had. It's succeeded all expectations. Our membership has doubled. Rooms, it's bought guests to stay in our hotel that wouldn't have maybe stayed before. Our identity is very much a family resort in the suburbs of Surrey. So I guess it's done exactly what it's needed to do. So we have probably over 200 activities per week on our timetable, varying from fitness to well-being, kids' activities. We have childcare facilities such as like the creche, tennis courts, you name it, we've got it.
So a real sense of community plus the
absolutely
outstanding facilities.
And that's what we're known for, and that's been a big part of my role. I actually started 2.5 years ago and I got brought in to open the pavilion. So I like to think that's exactly what we've done. There's lots of communities from tennis to the gym, fitness teams, all the young, you know, professional families that they have like-minded members that they can, connect with and do fun activities.
Yeah, thank you so much.
No worries.
In terms of future trajectory for Fox Hills, do you have any projects, prospects or plans that you'd like to share with us?
Yes, a few actually. So I look after human resources at Fox Hills, and we have been on an investment pathway over a period of time now. We opened the pavilion, which is a $7 million facility for families, right from creche to courts. We also have a planning permission for extending another 30 bedrooms that would make us 100 bedrooms from 70 currently.
Wow.
Which is what we're looking forward to in the medium term as well. We've just extended our car park further, so we have a dedicated car parking area now for electric vehicles, which is keeping up with the times.
Mm-hmm.
We just opened our signature 16th, which is a signature hole at the golf courses, invested heavily on that over the last winter. And something that we are very eagerly looking forward to is the new staff engagement platform that's going to be launched just at the end of this year. So there is a lot of exciting bits that are happening at Fox Hills, and we can't wait.
Seriously busy and seriously exciting.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you for being here today, and congratulations again.
Thank you.